Perimeter is the distance around an object. If you started at one point and went all the way around until you got to where you started, the perimeter is the total distance you have gone. Say you are this star right here, and you go along the longer side of the rectangle like this, down the next side, back up along the longer side, and up again. You have traveled the perimeter of the rectangle. The perimeter of a polygon is the sum of all the sides. You might be wondering, what does that mean? Polygon is a shape made of straight lines that is closed. Here are some polygons: a rectangle, a pentagon, a triangle. All of these are shapes made of straight lines and are closed. These are not polygons. A circle, it has no straight lines. This is not a polygon because it is not closed. Now this is closed and has a straight line, but it also has some lines that aren't straight, so this is not a polygon either. A rectangle is definitely a polygon. Let's say we have a rectangle 10 inches long and 4 inches wide. We go down one side, and that is 10 inches. We go down the other side, which is 4 inches. So 10 plus 4 equals 14, and you go back up the long side, which is another 10 inches, so that is 14 plus 10, which equals 24, and then up the side and add those 4 inches to 24, which gives you 28. So here is our perimeter: 10 plus 4 plus 10 plus 4 equals 28. If we let L stand for length and W stand for width, the perimeter is L plus W plus L plus W. Or another way of putting it is if we put 2 times L plus 2 times W. And some people leave the X out and just simply write it like this: 2L plus 2W. And it all means the same thing. What about the perimeter of other shapes? Well, for a triangle, you add the length of each side. Here, the first side is 9 inches, the next side is 11, and the last side is 9 inches. So 9 plus 11 plus 9 equals 29, and that is a perimeter. If you call the length of each side A, B, and C, then the perimeter equals A plus B plus C. Let's try one more. Squares. All four sides of the square are the same length. So let's say the length is 5. The perimeter of a square is 4 times the length of a side. In this case, the perimeter equals 4 times 5, which equals 20.